Hello and welcome to Zombie. Let's continue this very British fucking game. Because he does not know the way. Apparently, I've played 9 survivors. It's like, wow, 9 of my people have fucking died. In only one. I've only played for 2 hours and 9 people have died. It's like, wow, I must suck. But yeah, I'm pretty sure right before I got off last time I died. At least I can take the shortcut. Roachingham Palace. Wait, what the fuck? To anything you need. Wait, what the fuck do you mean by that? What the fuck? But I'm only on for 10 or 15 minutes. What the hell is the objective there? No. Yeah. I have to go back in. Fuck's sake. As roach is the word, it's... These fucking tunnels. Oh, it's a bed. I completely forgot what the fuck I was even doing on this game last time I played. It's been like 2 days since I last played this. What the fuck am I doing?
Ah, back again. No luck finding the Gesner book upstairs, I see. Well, sorry, but I must return to my work. Do help yourself to anything you need, won't you?
There's gypsies everywhere. Is upstairs, like, really, bitch. Like, I completely lost right now. Fuck you. I guess this is not it. Like, seriously, I'm fucking lost right now. This game doesn't have a very good pathing system. Really, bitch, it is. Oh my god. The fuck do I keep on going around in circles for? Locked. Oh, the fucking elevator. Oh my god. Motherfucking handgun ammo, bitch.
The angel chided me thus. Ignorance was the nakedness whereby you first were tormented.
Diddle-diddle. Like an awful lot of fucking gypsies. Yeah, this is probably a bad decision. Why would I be... Apparently I'm supposed to be going up, not down. The fuck? All these damn notifications. Like gypsy ass. Sneaking around the palace. Any second an asshole could jump out and kill you. Wow, these police zombies are pretty resistant to baseball bats. Cricket bat, my mistake. Damn. It's one of those spitting ones. What kind of a crouching is that? Damn, these police ones take a while to kill. Can see something there, just can't get it.
The patients succumb immediately to infection in the region where the malady.
So, how the hell do I get in there? Oh, shit. Well, I don't know. Doesn't look like he can get through this area. Place is on fucking fire. Maybe I actually have to go down that thing. I remember seeing that staircase or whatever the fuck it was back here. In this little gypsy hall. So it's basically the other side. Well, if this isn't being a fucking asshole. Well, I'm confused. What the fuck? Oh, there's a ladder right here. Oh, hello, asshole. Shit. Well, fuck you. Time to get terminated. Oh, fuck no. These motherfuckers. Like, you came down the wrong corridor. Well, actually, it was the right way. Had a ton of assholes down it there.
Dr. D. John D. was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D. wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. Oh, dear. Sorry, mustache.
Sorry, mustache. Fuck! If that music didn't change, I wouldn't have known that fucking girl was there. Extra large backpack. Woo! Oh yeah. Negative. Damn, I have to go around the other side. See you. Well, I'll be right back. I will be right back after this quick loading screen.
Hello? Oh, I see you found Gesner's book.
The fuck?
I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I pass it through, would you?
Oh.
Ah, wait. There's something else. That gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Will you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, my dude, to isolate the infected gland. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing, eh? I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe and fill it up with antibodies from the infected gland. Perfect. Now, that syringe will synthesize a viricide, a sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection, but you can refill it from another willing volunteer. In return, I need another favor. A second book, Studium Contagione. A study of infection by Dee himself is very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brick Lane. Ron's one of those raven chaps.
Go to Brick Lane Markets. The hell was that? Was some guy wanted me to play this guy? No, I don't know. Motherfuck. Well, damn. Scary. You are a massive asshole. He did not not do it. God did not 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 do it. Well, that was a failure.
Now where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings around here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping.
What the fuck? Bitch. A large medipack.
Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about these prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.
Hey, fuck off. Where the fuck did that? Seriously. What a gypsy. What a fucking gypsy. Are you prepared to die? Well, there we go. Ow, motherfucker. Oh, my damn knee. It's got Ebola. Seriously. Claim not the way. Well, that's a shame. Well. So fucking dark on this game, I swear. Well, fuck you. Fuck off. Fucking greasy assholes. Epidemic. Kill 100 zombies. Fuck off. Stupid prick. Fuck off. Holy shit! Damn gypsy. Ugh. Ow. Ow, fuck. How the hell do I get up here? I'm guessing it's this ramp right here. Well, this is confusing. Like, I somehow have to get up there. Oh, motherfucker. Well, you stupid asshole. Fuck you, bitch, motherfucker. Oh, that's locked door. Of course it's a locked door. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know what those numbers even mean.
You need to find some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling.
Hole in the ceiling. This game wasn't so damn dark. Oh my god. Oh wait, there's a ladder right there. It's always like you like basically run around in fucking circles until you find a ladder. Fuck you. You can come down from the ceiling.
Now we're talking. Double the barrels for double the gun.
Double the barrel for double the gun. Ebola. There we go. In case I die and I have to come back. Makes that a lot easier.
Bloody hell, I've just realized where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the Ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase.
He'll send you away on some wild cunt chase. Oh, he'll drop the cock hammer on you for fucking sure. I didn't want to have to do that. Get off. Get off. Oh, fuck. Bricks. Fucking asshole. Well, that took a long time. Shit. Fucking bitch. No! Handgun ammo in the toilet. Well, these assholes are dancing. See ya. Oh, yeah.
Professor here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
Bring it! Pepperoni looking ass motherfuckers coming out of the doors. I caught you off guard, you fucking prick. Got a Molotov cocktail.
This is Sondra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Ron, come in. It's Sondra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear. Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
1527. Ron's fucking dead.
for food's a good idea. But don't come crying to me if that thing gives you indigestion. Or worse.
The fuck? Damn bitches coming out of the fucking walls.
Prepper here, you read me? Looks like it's heating up in there. Find the kitchen and use the rubbish chute. It's your quickest way out.
Use the rubbish chute. Well, fuck you. I am open.
Found these Studium Contagione. Oh, this will be invaluable. If only I...
Oh, it will be valuable. Very nice.
I made progress. But what survives? I can't call it life. I'm almost glad my major group colleagues never lived to see the day. Dear Francis, and so on and so forth. Yes, he mentions the Parisia code. Now, the Ravens believe they possess this code, and they must still be in London somewhere. I don't know how, but if you can track them down and retrieve this code, it could unlock a cure. Meanwhile...
Oh, yeah?
I swore an oath to my queen and my vocation to shed light upon the dark corners of ignorance, and so I must. See yourself out.
Go back to the safe house.
There you are. What were you doing back in the palace? Look, never mind. I've had an idea. There are reports of a military camp at the palace. The guy in charge is Colonel Waverley, my old CO in Desert Storm. So tell him the Prepper sent you. He'll see you right. You could do with some better weapons, and a bit of C4 wouldn't go amiss.
So there's the turret here now. Interesting. Holy fuck. Stay clear at the door. You do not know the way. Beach. Dean's just a cock froth.
This is the Ravens of D calling all survivors. Evacuation will commence when the tower bells ring. I repeat, green light for Tower of London evac.
Sondra bloody Kelly. Thought she was dead. But pay her no mind. The Ravens couldn't plan an orgy in a brothel. Evac my ass. More likely they'll shoot you and rip your bob from your dead hands.
Fuck off.
Bloody shame. Waverly was one of the good ones, you know? He had my back all the way through Kuwait and beyond. An honorable man.
Damn, those guys fucked me up just then.
Carry and stash it back in the safe house.
Sorry for hacking your comms like this, but the Ravens of D are planning an evacuation from the Tower of London, and we need all the fighters we can get. Help us, and we'll get you out.
Good old C4. Useless in combat, but there's nothing better for blasting your way out.
Oh, yeah. Unbreakable. The fuck was that?
Don't just stand there, move. You're a sitting duck!
Bitch!
Shit, another one down.
Wow. You're a sitting duck, you fucking bitch! Oh my God. That was the water's fault for being so shit. Like, you basically had to hold your fucking backpack above the water. Like, seriously, bitch? Fuck your backpack, just shoot those motherfuckers. Oh, fucking stairs. This game is so dark sometimes you barely see shit. Come on, you fucking bitch. What the fuck was that? Seriously, that zombie just fucking exploded.
Are you prepared?
Oh, bitch. And the game just froze. Well, I guess that is the end of that stream. Whoop-de-doo. Catch you next time.